In this section, we're going to build an API to handle user profile feed items. Let's start by describing the basic features our API requires. Our feed API is going to need to handle the following: creating new feed items for authenticated users, updating an existing feed item in case the user makes a typo or wants to change the content of a feed item they've already posted, deleting an item, and viewing other users' feed items. So what URLs might our API provide? Well, first and foremost, we're going to need a root API to list all the feed items in the database. This will be the /API/feed endpoint and will support two HTTP methods: HTTP GET for getting a list of all users' feed items, and HTTP POST for creating a new feed item for the logged in profile. Second, we will have a feed item detail API, which is the /API/feed URL with a specific feed item ID after it. This will support the following methods: HTTP GET for getting the details of a specific feed item. This is known as the detail view. And HTTP PUT or HTTP PATCH for updating a feed item. And finally, HTTP DELETE for, you guessed it, deleting a feed item. So that is what our API should look like. Let's get started and build our API.